And in today's video, I'm playing Theme Park Tycoon 2 in a new world. So I'm gonna be showing you. I don't know why I'm invisible, but today, I will be showing you guys how to grow your theme park quickly. The first things you're gonna want to do, because it gives you like $11,000. You're gonna want to skip the tutorial. And just build whatever one you like, any one from here you like fabric, brick, concrete, and just, yeah, any of those. And you're going to want to build, like, a platform, put some rides down, at least three or more, whatever you can do. And some of you guys might think that's a lot of money, but just do the cheapest ones, right, because it will do it. And the slide used to be not popular, but it's very popular now. Same with the teacups. And then, apparently the carousel ride. And then I put the swan boats. But I wouldn't do this one. Because it's a lot of money. But that's technically what you're going to want to do. Then when you get enough money from just doing this over and over again, you can even add four rides, five. I might add one more ride right here. I've got to do a cheap one. There's not many cheap ones, you know. So I'm going to do a plane ride. Right here. I need $7,000. So that's too much. So if I go to it's not gentle rides. I will go over here, and Space Rings is very cheap. So, boom. Just gonna put that down right there. Oh, that's a problem. Wait, now I got to delete that, get some of my money back. Not all, because I got 940, less 950. So I didn't get all of it back, but I did get some of it back. Okay. And then right there. Will that work? Because it's not doing anything. There we go. Then what I want to do, I'm going to add some planks. Right there, and then I'm actually gonna do this bench. Also, guys, you're also gonna want to put trash cans, because eventually there's gonna be like these little gray dots. I don't have any, and they will technically make your park. Your rating on your park will grow. No, like it would not. It will grow slower. So you're gonna want to put trash cans and benches because they get tired and they will sit. But I would also maybe I would put like a bathroom stall because it's the cheapest stall and stuff. So if I got this right here, and I will put it right here, I would put it, it's set for $8, but if you're really trying to make some money, keep it at $8, don't listen to any complaints, and then once you get a lot of people, just put it down to just a lot lower. So I'm going to do this. You want to go with definitely the cheapest, so you're going to want to go to this and get whatever one you are. But I think I have enough money, so I'm just going to do this just because it looks a little nicer. And then I'm actually going to want to go back to here. You will want to go the cheapest one, but I'm not doing that. I really should be. I'm just not. So, yep. There we go. Oh my god. Look at that. Oh, what is that? Okay. We're actually, you can actually go to parks and get some inspiration. Just don't steal. No. Let's get some inspiration. Why are all the rides purple and blue? Kind of. Is so. Is that water ride? I love that ride! I don't know why. I just like it. The part. Pretty nice. Where's the beginning of that? I really want to ride that. So there is some cheap rides if you want to do a roller coaster and stuff, but if you're gonna do a roller coaster, try to do the cheapest one. Definitely. Okay, I found it. Oh, lucky for me, one just pulled up. Wait, no. Alright, I'm in. I'm sitting, I think. Yeah, I'm in. Okay. So, there's some rides like that that are, like, too expensive. So, if you're trying to grow your park and you want that, you don't want to buy that right away when you get enough money. You want to get multiple rides so you'll be making more money instead of just one. Okay, they did this really cool. Oh my god. Also guys, me and a friend are working on a thing in our combined park we are working on. So we're gonna be posting that both on our channels very, very soon. Maybe not. It could take a couple days, so yeah. It is not on that park. We have a different one. Okay, I don't know why, I kind of like the part, or this ride, I don't know why. I don't know why. I think it's almost done. Oh my god, it goes all around the park. I will, I'm not gonna wait. Okay. Let's go back to the park, and my advice, we're actually gonna go back, my advice is, if you're getting bored, just sitting there and kind of doing nothing, you can go look around other parks, you know, pass the time, get some inspiration and stuff, you know, because it really passes by the time, because, like, when you're looking at other parks, they can be big, they can be small. Time just goes by, and oh my god, that's my friend. That's actually my friend. I've already seen their park. What are they doing? I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Let's go back to my park. 42 people in it. That is pretty good. Let's check on here. I got $7. Oh yeah, they're saying it's too expensive. Alright, I'll put it down to 6. Just because they didn't pay me $8. Okay. And another thing to pass the time is ride your rides you put down. Maybe they're not as fun. Maybe you can, like, do something and then, like, set a timer for, like, 2 minutes and then you go back, move around your screen and then go. And then, you know, just test it out how long it takes for it to go till you're, like, reconnect because you haven't touched the screen so long. It will do that. Oh my god, the carousel is a real hit. I think it has 6 people. Yeah, it does. But that's technically what you want to do to grow your park. The teacups. You really want to do the teacups, the slide, the space rings, and that. It's real, real cheap. Because it sets you, I think, with... just do the cheapest, so... If you look, you can actually space rings the Twister. You gotta get the Twister, you know. The Twister is also very popular. And then don't do the carousel. Because I would put the teacups, the slide, and then space rings and the Twister. Just because, and then when you have enough, do the carousel. Just because the carousel is 5,000, and yeah, you want to do cheaper rides and then get money from that. Then boom. That's technically how you grow your park. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. We are close to 100 subs, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.